I got a lot of ball left, but I appreciate it. But I'm doing good, just adjusting to being in a new city, a new team. You know, got a son that's going through terrible twos, and, you know, my wife's happy. So I'm doing good, man. I'm enjoying myself.
You come out here. First of all, take me back to when you were released from Indy, or not re-signed, what happened. How difficult was that?
It's a difficult thing, but as a player, you know, you always want to go through, you know, you hear about the free agent talk, and, you know, you can't wait to that opportunity. But, you know, I did want to stay in Indy, and just, you know, both sides just couldn't come to an agreement. But, you know, it's difficult just because you shared so much, you know, in one city with, you know, with Reggie and Antoine and right. Rob. You know, you've been to Super Bowls and, you know, all those good things.
You were around with some great years.
Yeah, you know? Yeah, with Peyton and all that. So it's, you know, it's one of those times where, you know, it's hard to say goodbye, but you understand the business of it. And I knew it was time for me to leave and, you know, start somewhere else, a new era. And, you know, luckily, you know, BA's here and able to start something new, and it's been going well.
At what point, or was there a point, do you think, I'm done? Maybe I'm not going to end up anywhere? Or?
No. We had teams calling right away, you know.
The deadline hit, the phone was ringing.
And, you know, it was several teams calling and wanting me, and you know, it always feels good to be wanted. You know, Indy was one of those teams. You know, it was just, you know, where people think your worth is, basically. And, you know, when you're a free agent, like I said, you want to go through a process. It's like getting recruited in high school all over again. And you know, we had plenty of visits set up, but when I came here, I just felt like it was a good fit for me.
That's a strange moment, and you think you're worth something, or at least you deserve something, and teams don't give it to you, and you're. It's just a no-win situation.
Yeah, it's one of those situations where you think your worth is this, but this team think you're this. And, you know, you just try to go with whatever is your best option or whatever the best situation is for you and your family. And, you know, no, Indy's been doing well. They got a great secondary. You know, Vontae and Darius and Cassius and
Greg Toler.
And they got some guys that can play some good ball, and we do here as well. So, you know, it's just one of those things where, you know, they felt like – a situation is they felt like going another direction. Sure. I felt like going another direction. No mutual agreement, you know, no hate towards, you know, anybody. No, it was good to see everybody, you know, talk and catch up with those guys.
And you follow Bruce Arians out here. It seems like Bruce has got this place going here.
Yeah, he's starting to get the fans to believe again. And, you know, the last few years here, I think, you know, they haven't been on the winning side of things. And, you know, we're starting to win games, and, you know, people are starting to support more and more. And, you know, hopefully we continue to stack chips and, you know, get the team back in the playoffs.
Last thing, what was it like to play against the old team here?
It was fun, man. It was fun. You know, just seeing Luck before the play. You know, we both winking at each other. You know, it was just one of those things. You know, it was fun. I wish, you know, Reggie was able to play. You know, we've been talking, you know, stuff to each other the whole offseason. You know, we talk every day. And
you're waiting for this moment, and then
no
it gets hurt
question,
3 weeks.
No question. And he'll be back strong as ever. I truly believe that. But, you know, it's fun. You know, just, you know, I know what type of guy Luck is, and, you know, those guys is on the offense, the type of heart they have and the belief. So, you know, when we go up early, the whole time I'm thinking, I'm like, man, you know, we can't let them come back. We can't let them come back. I know what type of team they are. And, you know, that's what we did. We was able to get a win, and, you know, hopefully we can continue it going.
Did you know too much about the Colts coming in?
No, it's hard because, you know, they have a new offensive coordinator. So you just can't say. Personnel-wise, I can say, yeah, this guy likes to do this. He likes to do that. But far scheme-wise, it was just like preparing for, you know, any other team just because, you know, they have a new system and, you know, doing different things than they did from last year. But, you know, it was fun preparing for him just because you knew him personally.
You're looking good. Good luck to you. Maybe we'll see you in the Super Bowl. Who knows?
Thank you. Appreciate it.